I just did my weigh-in and my body shots, and I'm so happy to report that I'm down another pound. Woo! Okay, so that brings my weight loss to date to 23 pounds. I am so excited. I'm like trying to calm myself down again. I'm just so excited. I know that the weight loss is going to slow down now, and you know, I'm probably done with all the water weight, and maybe I'll just lose a few pounds a week, but let me not even put that out in the universe. I will take what, I'm just so happy. I'm so grateful. I'm so motivated. And so I'm always trying to calm myself down with these videos. But I said yesterday that, or maybe I edited it out, I'm not sure, but I think I said yesterday that I was gonna show you guys today what I eat as far as the meals other than the shakes. And I can't do that today because I've developed a slight addiction. One time Oprah had on her show people who had weight loss surgery, and basically they traded their addiction to food with another addiction, like to gambling or to alcoholism or whatever. And I traded mine to YouTube. I sat all day yesterday when I was supposed to be working. I sat and read people's comments and watched blogs and just watched people, what they had to say, and emailed back and forth with some people and whatnot. I so have to get some work done. So I'm gonna save that until tomorrow. And so check back with me tomorrow and I'll go through all that. I'll show you my body shots and my weigh-in. I'm so excited, but we're done, woo!
Okay, this is the OrlandoSentinel.com. It's May 14th, 85 degrees, and it's 11:04 a.m. The headline for the day is Shooting Victim Warned of Husband's Threats.